As things stand, landlords in areas with high demand for homes will still be able to easily use unaffordable rent rises to force tenants out. So does the Minister agree that there needs to be a limit set on rent rises based on affordability?